Jose, after a terrible start, you got yourself back in it. Where and how did it get away from you?
I think they were the best team by far. They won every individual battle on the pitch. They were stronger than us. They were more aggressive physically. They were more aggressive mentally. So I think they deserve. How did it go from 1-1 to 4-1? I really don't know, because it was everything happened in a very short space of time. In the far goal from the position where I was, but it looks for me again that we lost easy possession, and we couldn't cope with their counter-attack and with their transition. And when we know everything, absolutely everything about Lewandowski, we know everything about him. We study him from every detail possibly, and we lose him in three goals. I don't speak about the penalty. We lose him in three goals where we know exactly what he does. He's of course very disappointed, but when I lose and I don't deserve to lose, for me it's a drama. When I lose and I deserve to lose, for me it's a situation that I accept.
Lewandowski, was he simply superb tonight though? Is there nothing you could have done about it? I know you say you studied him, but was he simply unplayable tonight?
Of course we could. The first goal, we lost the ball in easy possession, and after that we lost the player when we know that they make crosses on the left side with the right foot on the second post where he comes. We know that all the time. His movement in the box for rebounds, for second balls, to attack first, second post, we know everything about him. So, of course, the boy deserves credit for what he did, but we gave him a big support for him to be the man of the match.
Is this a massive wake-up call for you, and what have you got to change to turn it around? Is it possible to turn it around?
We prepare the game so well in every detail, as we do always, but especially in the semi-final. We prepare everything, we were ready for everything, we were very confident about the work we did. I think many of the boys didn't perform, many of the boys didn't have a good night, and this is exactly when you cannot make mistakes, because at the club level, this is the second most important match of the world of football. The first one is the Champions League final, the second one is the Champions League semi-final. So when you don't perform in a very special day, he's very disappointed.
You can turn it around then?
We can. It's difficult. It's of course very difficult, but we can. In football, anything can happen. And of course we can. In a crazy night where everybody performs at a high level, where every chance you have, every goal you score with a high level of efficiency, of course we can.
Thank you, Jose.
Thank you.